I should have known worse was Roger Mitzel, ladies and gentlemen, a newcomer to the Opry. Thank you, sir. Great job. Coming up next, Mr. Jim Fisher.
Two firemen are talking over here. They're talking about old times in the fire department over here. Sally Carlson and I did a kind of a duet thing at the last Opry, so she asked me if I did this song. So we're going to try this. You going to come down here?
See y'all later.
Bye.
Thank you.
There's a full moon over Tulsa. I hope that it's shining on you. Nights are getting colder in Cherokee County. There's a blue northern passing through. I remember green eyes and a rancher's daughter. Remembering is all that I do. Losing you left a pretty good cowboy with nothing to hold on to. Sundown came and I drove to town to drink a drink or two. You're the reason I made Oklahoma. You're the reason God made Oklahoma. And I'm sure missing you. And I'm sure missing you.
Hear the city lights outshine the moon. I was just now thinking of.
When I played with a band named Driftwood, one of the songs that everybody
got up and danced to was Fraulein. So we're going to do a little Fraulein for you. Let Gary Trowell. Gary Trowell and I graduated high school together. And you're not that old, but you are really.
Thank you. Mr. Pete Bird, and we're going to close it out with the Old Country Church.
Take your car. Good night.